So now let us read a story about the parrot and the apple tree. Deep in a forest in the Himalayas, there bloomed an apple tree. The tree was always laden with juicy apples. On one of the upper branches, there lived a parrot. The parrot and the tree were good friends. They loved each other. So, this story has been depicted in the Himalayas, that in the Himalayas, in the deep forest, there was an apple tree. Bloomed an apple tree means that an apple tree was there with good food, fruits and flowers. So, the tree was always laden. Laden means that it carried. It was full of juicy apples. Always it used to carry juicy apples on its branches. And on the same tree, on the uppermost branches, there lived a parrot. The tree and the parrot, they were good friends and they loved each other very much. They were very happy. Some other birds also had their nests on the apple tree. The tree gave them delicious apples to eat. So, both the parrot and the apple tree, they were very happy. They were friends together. Some other birds also used to live on that tree. They had made their nest on the apple tree. And the tree used to give delicious apples to those other birds also. But he was friend with only the parrot. Good friend with the parrot. One day, the tree fell sick. Its fruits began to wither and fall. Slowly, the tree started drying up. All the birds left the tree one by one, but the parrot didn't. Since there were no fruits, the parrot began to eat its leaves and drink water from the nearby river. So now what happened? The tree's bad days come. It was very hard time for the tree. The tree fell sick one day. Now when the tree fell sick, what happened? The fruits of the tree, that means the apples of the tree, they started to become dry and the fruits die. Wither means when something becomes dry and it dies. So, because the tree was not healthy, the fruits were also not healthy. They were dry and they started falling down. Now, slowly and slowly the tree, the apple tree also started drying up. So, because now the apple tree is no more healthy, the birds started leaving the tree one by one. They started to move to other healthy tree. But the parrot did not leave his friend. As now there are no fruits on the apple tree, so the parrot started to eat the leaves of the apple tree, but he did not leave it. And for drinking water, he used to drink water from a nearby river. Lord Shiva came to know about the faithfulness of the parrot to his friend, the apple tree. Lord Shiva decided to test the parrot. He made the tree go completely dry. Soon, there was not a single leaf or twig on the tree. The parrot could have gone to another tree for its food, but it didn't leave his friend. It managed to survive by eating the bark of the tree. So, when Lord Shiva saw that the friendship of the parrot and the apple tree is still there in the hard times of the apple tree, so he wanted to test their friendship. He wanted to see how faithful the parrot. Faithful means loyal. So, how faithful is the parrot to the tree? So, he decided to test the friendship of parrot. What he did that, though already the tree was dry, the Lord Shiva made the tree go completely dry. Now, when the tree became dry, not even a single leaf was there on the tree. Not a leaf, not a branch of the tree was there. So, it gone completely dried. Now, the parrot could have left the apple tree, but he did not leave his friend. So, he can go to another tree for its food, because now leaves are also not there. The parrot earlier was, when fruits were not there, the parrot was eating the leaves. Now, the leaves and branches are also not there. Still, the parrot did not leave his friend. He was trying to survive by eating the bark of the tree. Bark is the hard outer covering of the tree. The dark brown part of the tree is there, that is known as bark, hard outer covering of the tree. So he was eating the bark of the tree. Lord Shiva wanted to test the parrot's loyalty further. So he loaded a nearby tree with ripe and juicy fruits. Then Lord Shiva, in disguise of sparrow, came to the parrot and said, "Oh foolish parrot, don't you see that tree full of juicy fruits? Make that tree your home and eat your fill. There is nothing now on this dry tree. It is useless to you." So now the parrot still did not leave his friend. So Lord Shiva wanted to test the loyalty again. So what he did to test the parrot's friendship with the tree, he loaded a nearby tree with juicy fruits. Lord Shiva then came in disguise. Disguise means to change appearance. So he came in the appearance of a sparrow and said to the parrot that you are foolish that you are still being with the apple tree. There is a tree nearby which is full of juicy fruits. You should make your home there and eat as much fruits as you can. Now this tree become, this mango, this apple tree has become dry, so it is of no use to you. The parrot shook his head and replied, "This tree is my friend. It gave me my family delicious fruits for years together. It had shared its good times with me, and now it is my turn to share its bad days. I will never leave my friend." So the parrot said to the sparrow that this tree is my friend and I will not leave him, because when it was good times, we have shared the good times together. Now it is a bad time for my friend, of my friend, so I should not leave my friend. On hearing the parrot's reply, Lord Shiva transformed himself back into his real image and said to the parrot, "I am deeply impressed with your loyalty to your friend. I grant you a wish. Ask me whatever you want." So when Lord Shiva heard that the parrot is not ready to leave the apple tree, so he came to his real image and he said to the parrot that, "I am very much impressed with your friendship to your friend, and because of your loyalty towards your friend, you may ask for a wish." The parrot bowed to Lord Shiva and said, "Please make my friend healthy as before again." Lord Shiva blessed the tree and the tree at once bloomed with leaves and fruits. Lord Shiva returned to Kailash and the two friends lived happily ever after. So when Lord Shiva asked that you may ask for a wish, the parrot could have asked anything, but he asked to Lord Shiva that you can make my friend the apple tree again as healthy as before. And Lord Shiva granted the parrot the wish, and the apple tree once again it bloomed with leaves and fruits. It was full of with fruits and leaves. And Lord Shiva, after testing their friendship, he returned to Kailash and the two friends lived happily ever after. Thank you very much, children.